Your flight will be monitored until you land and shut down the engines.
Juliana Tower, generic November 555, Mike Foxtrot, 12 miles west, inbound visual runway 10 approach. Generic November 555, Mike Foxtrot, Juliana Tower. Cleared visual runway 10 approach. Altimeter 30.03, wind 114 at 17. Cleared visual runway 10 approach, generic 5, Mike Foxtrot.
Juliana clearance delivery Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo IFR to raise it ready to copy.
Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo is cleared to raise it airport as filed. Takeoff runway 10 climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Departure frequency is 128.65 squawk 2465.
Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo cleared to raise at airport is filed. Takeoff runway 10 climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Departure on 128.65 squawk 2465.
Beechcraft 25, Romeo read back correct. Contact ground on 118.7.
on a ground Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo with Alpha ready to taxi IFR.
Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo taxi to an hold short of runway 10 using taxiway. Contact tower on 118.7 when ready.
Taxi to an hold short runway 10 via taxiway Beechcraft 25 Romeo.
JetBlue 787 Airport is at your 11 o'clock 13 miles. Climb and maintain 5,700 feet report runway in sight.
Climb and maintain 5,700 feet JetBlue 787.
Beechcraft 25 Romeo, hold position, caution, other traffic.
JetBlue 787 has the runway in sight.
Beechcraft 25 Romeo, continue taxi. JetBlue 787, you are 11 miles west of Juliana. Descend and maintain 2,000 feet. Contact Juliana Tower on 118.7.
Roger, Beechcraft 25 Romeo.
Descend and maintain 2,000 feet. Tower on 118.7 JetBlue 787. Juliana Tower JetBlue 787 Niner, miles west inbound, visual runway 10 approach.
JetBlue 787 Juliana Tower. Cleared visual runway 10 approach. Altimeter 30.03 wind 114 at 17.
Cleared visual runway 10 approach JetBlue 787.
Generic 5 Mike Foxtrot, exit runway when able. JetBlue 787 cleared to land runway 10. Follow the aircraft on the runway. Wind 104 at 17.
Cleared to land runway 10 JetBlue 787.
Generic 5 Mike Foxtrot, contact ground on 118.7.
Juliana Tower Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo ready to go runway 10 IFR to raise it.
Taxiing to General Aviation Parking via taxiway Generic 5 Mike Foxtrot. Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo hold short runway 10.
Hold short runway 10 Beechcraft 25 Romeo.
runway 10.
Cleared for takeoff runway 10 Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo.
Airborne time logged.
Beechcraft 25 Romeo contact San Juan Center on 128.65.
Going to 128.65 Beechcraft 25 Romeo. San Juan Center Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo is climbing through 1,000 feet for 7,000 feet.
Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo San Juan Center continue to Bimbo as planned. Altimeter tree 0.00.
San Juan Center Beechcraft 25 Romeo. Request 13,000 feet.
Beechcraft 25 Romeo climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Expect 13,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Expect 13,000 feet. Beechcraft 25 Romeo.
Good speed 126 URTREE 8 miles west. Descend and maintain 2,000 feet. Expect vectors visual runway 10 approach. Descend and maintain 2,000 feet. Expect vectors visual runway 10 approach. Good speed 126.
San Juan Center Beechcraft 25 Romeo. Request flight level 190.
Beechcraft 25 Romeo climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Expect flight level 190.
Climb and maintain 7,000 feet. Expect flight level 190. Beechcraft 25 Romeo.
Beechcraft 25 Romeo climb and maintain 13,000 feet.
and maintain 13,000 feet Beechcraft 25 Romeo.
Beechcraft 25 Romeo, climb and maintain flight level 190.
Climb and maintain flight level 190 Beechcraft 25 Romeo.
Speed 126 airport is 12 miles at your 12 o'clock. Maintain present heading and altitude report runway in sight. Maintain present heading and altitude good speed 126. Good speed 126 runway in sight. Good speed 126, you are 10 miles west of Tango Foxtrot, Foxtrot Juliet. Turn left heading 070. Turn left heading 070. Good speed 126. Beechcraft 25 Romeo, contact the Argo Center on 123.7.
123.7 for Beechcraft 25 Romeo. The Argo Center Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo is climbing through 17,800 feet for flight level 190.
Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo, the Argo Center, continue to bimbo as planned. contact San Juan Center on 128.65. Beechcraft 25 Romeo, descend and maintain 13,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 13,000 feet, Beechcraft 25 Romeo.
Beechcraft 25 Romeo, descend and maintain 5,000 feet. Beechcraft 25 Romeo, acknowledge last transmission.
Descend and maintain 5,000 feet, Beechcraft 25 Romeo.
Beechcraft 25 Romeo, you are 35 miles northwest. Descend and maintain 3,600 feet. Expect ILS Yankee runway 12 approach via Papa Tango Papa transition. Clear to Papa Tango Papa.
Descend and maintain 3,600 feet. Expect ILS Yankee runway 12 approach via Papa Tango Papa transition. Clear to Papa Tango Papa Beechcraft 25 Romeo.
Five Beechcraft 25 Romeo. Raise and approach Beechcraft November 5 tree 25 Romeo is out of 1,000 feet for 3,600 feet.
Beechcraft November 5 tree 25 Romeo, raise and approach. Continue to Papa Tango, Papa as planned. Altimeter 29.97. Beechcraft, 2 Flight Romeo climb and maintain 11,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 11,000 feet, Beechcraft 25 Romeo.
Raise and approach Corsair, A66 is at 8,500 feet, climbing 10,000 feet. Corsair, 866 raise and approach, continue to Papa Tango, Papa as planned. Altimeter, 29.97. Romeo, keep speed below 185 knots.
Keep speed below 185 knots, Beechcraft 25 Romeo.
Beechcraft 25 Romeo, you are 13 miles west of Raisin. Contact tower on 121.85 when inbound.
Tower on 121.85, Beechcraft 25 Romeo. Tower Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo 14 miles west inbound ILS Yankee runway 12 approach.
Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo Tower. Cleared ILS Yankee runway 12 approach. Altimeter 29.97 wind 135 at 20. Tower Corsair 86617 miles northwest inbound ILS Yankee runway 12 approach. Corsair 866 Tower. Cleared ILS Yankee runway 12 approach. Altimeter 29.97 wind 135 at 20.
Cleared ILS Yankee runway 12 approach Beechcraft 25 Romeo.
ILS Yankee runway 12 approach, Corsair 866.
Corsair 866 cleared to land runway 12. Wind 135 at 20. Land runway 12 Corsair 866. Aircraft 25 Romeo cleared to land runway 12. Follow the aircraft on short final. Wind 135 at 20. Corsair 866 turn next taxiway.
Cleared to land runway 12 Beechcraft 25 Romeo.
Corsair 866, turn next taxiway.
Wind 100 at 15 knots.
Corsair 866 contact ground on 118.4. Going to 118.4 Corsair 866.
Landing time logged.
Beechcraft 25, Romeo exit runway when able. Beechcraft 25, Romeo contact ground on 118.4.
Tower didn't copy. Please repeat for Beechcraft 25 Romeo.
Beechcraft 25 Romeo contact ground on 118.4.
Going to 118.4 Beechcraft 25 Romeo. Raise at ground Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo taxi to parking.
Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo taxi to general aviation parking.
Taxiing to general aviation parking Beechcraft 25 Romeo.
Engine off time logged. Flight is finished. It has been monitored by on-air.